It's AumSum time!
What if the Earth had two moons?
So what? Even I have my two lollipops. I lick them every day.
That's gross, AumSum. The most obvious effect of two moons would be that our nights would be much brighter. That would certainly be bad news for stargazers and astronomers. Also, as you all know, that tides on Earth are a result of the moon. So, two moons would either amplify this effect or cancel out each other. If they were to amplify, then we could have huge tides, effectively making living near shorelines almost impossible. But it will definitely be good news for all the surfers. Finally, as the number of moons increases, so will the number of solar eclipses. Also, hypothetically, if they were to ever collide with each other, then the amount of debris coming out of such collision would make living on Earth almost impossible. What if Earth stopped spinning?
It would gain weight.
No, AumSum. The Earth spins at a speed of 1,000 miles per hour. Its atmosphere also moves along with it at a constant speed. If the Earth stopped spinning suddenly, the atmosphere would still be in motion, sending everything on the Earth's surface flying into the atmosphere. Now, Earth spinning generates a centrifugal force which is responsible for the huge bulge of water around the equator. No spinning means no centrifugal force. This water would migrate towards the poles, where gravity is the strongest, leaving behind a giant landmass. Also, remember that, even though the Earth stops spinning, it is still revolving around the Sun. This means we would experience a 6-month day, followed by 6-month night. Some experts also believe that Earth's rotation generates its magnetic field. Without rotation, there would be no magnetic field to protect us from the harmful solar winds, making it extremely difficult to survive. What if there was no gravity on Earth?
No problemo. I will order my burger from space.
Oh, AumSum. From purely physics point of view, there would be no Earth left, as no gravity means no mass. But, leaving this point aside, let's see what else will happen. Oceans, rivers, and lakes will float away. Entire atmosphere will vanish. Only vacuum will be left. Everything on the surface of the Earth, including humans, cars, rocks, etc., will become weightless and float away into space. Things that are rooted into Earth, like trees, bridges, and buildings, will remain. But not for long. On a funnier note, anybody will be able to lift heavy weights. Football will become a one-kick game, and there will be no need of stairs or elevators. Finally, Earth will also start breaking into chunks as it is held together by gravity. What would happen if we stopped sleeping?
We will have to sell our beds.
No. How long have you gone without sleeping? 16 hours? 18 hours? Don't you feel tired, longing to sleep? However, if you stay awake for around 24 hours, something completely opposite happens. You feel energetic, positive, and happy. Why? Because the brain secretes extra dopamine, the happy hormone to compensate for lack of sleep. But this doesn't last long. After 48 hours of staying awake, body starts shutting down. You feel exhausted as the body cannot metabolize glucose properly, lowering energy supply. Immune system weakens. You start looking pale and make impulsive decisions. Continuing to stay awake can lead to hallucinations, making it difficult to understand what is real. In a study, a student called Randy Gardner went without sleep for 11 days. Though he is fine now, this isn't recommended as studies show that 14 days without sleep can lead to death.